Greetings to all, my name is Grudar and welcome to another episode of Overwatch. I've been playing a lot of this game and whoops, looks like I was stabbed. And I got a lot of practice with a bunch of heroes. I got a bunch of cool skins, like the stitched skin for Roadhog, and oh my god, those spray combinations. And the reason I'm doing this afterwards, so there you go, this face was recorded afterwards. The reason I'm doing this afterwards is because it's really hard to actually concentrate on talking and playing at the same time while playing Overwatch. Or at least for me it's pretty hard compared to other games. So since the last few episodes were also only me talking, and this time it's also my face, it should be okay. Missed my hook there, but I'm a Roadhog god, so yeah, I've played a ton of Roadhog. Actually, I think I've played him like 5 hours or something. He's my most played hero, because he's just so much fun. He's so much fun. Just go around shooting with your shotgun, healing yourself, hooking enemies, failing to hook your enemies. And yeah, he's really fun. And you're always on fire with Roadhog. Well, not always. You're on fire pretty much always. So this is the well map on Ilios. And usually when there's no tank on the team, I did a nice jumpy jump there. She almost didn't kill me. And usually on this map, if we need a tank, I go Roadhog, because of the well stuff. You can hook your enemies and then they fall into the well, which is pretty well, which works pretty well. Ah, bad puns. Wait, sorry. Okay, much better. Fire in the hole, and I got destroyed. Tracer was just AFKing, and then I actually think I got killed by Soldier there. But that's okay. I have my ultimate, and as always with Roadhog, I'm gonna save my ultimate for years before I use it. How long do I have my ultimate already? Probably really long. Also, if I record the face in commentary afterwards, I can record both in... I hate it when he lands next to me instead of in front of me. I can record in my face and the gameplay in 1080p 60fps. Yeah, that's why I save my ultimates. Nice May ice wall incoming. His corpse just flying there. Oh no. So 99 versus not a lot, that's why you like the well. I actually hope you can't see anything of those piles of garbage behind and next to me. Whoops. You probably can't. Chair too big. So you may have noticed also that my audio quality has improved the last few videos, and that's because I am still learning some stuff. Tracer. Yeah. So now my audio quality should be a lot better. That's what I wanted to say. And my deep voice should sound better when I talk like this. Bombs away! I always overestimate the time that thing takes to explode. I always think it's like, did it push you? It's actually. What am I even saying anymore? Behind me? Oh no, it's a soul. And he. Ah, so close. So close. Switch to live cam. And soldier just destroys the entire team. Rest in peace, team. But I'm almost there. But I'm almost. No. No. Also, the next round wasn't interesting. It was kind of a roll, so here's a highlight of the game. I'm really proud of this highlight. Really proud. Really proud of this highlight. Oh, I am so proud of this highlight. So, another match I did was defense on King's Row, and I decided to go Bastion, because you know, Bastion is fun to play sometimes. Actually, he's one of my least played heroes, because he's so situational. I'm actually gonna drink a bit. While I'm walking to the objective. My keyboard's next to me, so I can't be walking. How is this wizardry even working? It's so hot out here. Last few days, it has been so incredibly hot. Doesn't even make sense. And even though there were thunderstorms and all that, weird. And I'm aiming at Hanzo. Am I gonna kill him though? I'm gonna kill him. I'm not gonna kill him. He's too far away. But I am gonna shoot at Reinhardt. Oh. Oh. And I get absolutely destroyed by Soldier apparently. That's so weird. I always underestimate Soldier's damage. Disgusting. So I decide to switch to Mei. Because, you know, situational stuff. And Mei is one of my absolutely favorite heroes. And I'm gonna get hate for that. Sorry, I like Mei. Sorry, sorry. Well, I can't say that on my own. And I run into the wall again. I hate it. I always run into walls. I was killed by Reinhardt, but Reinhardt is actually Reaper. But Reinhardt was also hitting me. It's pretty confusing. It's pretty confusing, to be honest. Yeah, that's the thing I didn't discover until recently, that you can actually rotate your wall. Like, instead of, yeah, look, you can rotate your wall, I didn't even know that. It doesn't say that anywhere, so you just have to discover it yourself. Like, I was just pressing E multiple times, accidentally, suddenly, it swaps direction. And screw you, Reaper. You Reaper Reap. It's gonna get better, don't worry. This has been a one-sided stomp fest so far. What happened there? Did I alt-tab? I probably alt-tabbed. So yeah, I've been playing a ton of Overwatch recently to get some footage for you guys. And another QQer. Do people even say QQing anymore? Man, that's back from in my WoW days, or WoW. Cyrus grants me armor. That's really strong, like Thorbjorn armor on a May. 325 health on May. I decide to save my team by just blocking him. Ice wall coming up. Oh. Thanks. Thanks for the armor, boys. And just keep right clicking. Keep the steady stream of right clicks going. Just keep and dodge that by just ice blocking. Let the dragon consume you! Did I already say that the... the Hanzo ult from the Okami or Lone Wolf skin? It actually sounds less loud. That is actually way less loud. Wow. Words are difficult today. They're always difficult, but apparently especially today. And no, what? No. Decline. Sorry. Stuff happened on my screen. I've also been doing a lot of indie game let's plays recently. And I think that's a really cool way to both help the developer that's really, really small time, just like my channel, and help my channel that's also really small time, you know. And because I discovered that it can be rotated, I can now do this. It's so cool. And yeah, I think it's really cool. So probably more of that coming soon. Or just coming all the time. I'll probably play a couple indie games. Free, maybe not free. Every week. Because I enjoy playing them. And you really discover some really cool stuff by doing it. Hanzo needs to take the turret so I can backdoor. That's the wrong chat, boy. You don't need to say that in all chat. I fell off. Ah, I'm gonna die. I've been practicing on May's Q placement. On throws at least. Hey, see, I told you it was gonna get better. Thank you. And try again. That's so cool, actually. That's a strategy I'm gonna remember. And you too, probably. Do. See, he says like the Okamigo. He almost whispers that like Okamigo. And then the dragon's launch. And the is also not as loud as the from the other ult. Sorry. Sorry for all those weird... I give up. I'm just not gonna talk anymore. Can you talk in my place? Can you talk? You seem to be very good at talking. No? There's actually no one there. You know? Should I actually be commentating the game? Or... Commentator. That's a shame that your gun for the Dovnosti has been blocked. No, she says something in Russian. I always thought she said a gun for the Dovnosti. Apparently it's something Russian like a gun for law. I don't know. I don't want to try to speak Russian because I can't. And rest in peace. Defend, you fools! Run, you fools! I actually played a match against a level 140 today. Wow! Also, Reinhardt, the guy named Reinhardt, is swearing pretty brutally in Dutch. I'm not even gonna translate that. Don't shoot. May is... I'm not gonna say the word. I hate that word. B-A-E. Such a stupid word. What does she say? What is she saying? It's Asian. It's Asianish. No, it's Chinese. Oh man. I haven't slept enough this night. I've been up all night. Yeah. Editing some stuff. Recording some stuff. Yeah. And because yesterday I couldn't use my PC for a couple hours on end because of the thunderstorm. It was so close. And I don't know why it didn't throw it that far. Did it collide with Saria? Victory! We did it! Bravo, my children. That is right. Bravo. Oh. Poor McCree, never spray. Oh, four skulls. Looks like you don't get four kills. Let's go on to the next game. Ooh, Torbjörn. With the Blaskin. Bleh. Bleh. I actually don't know how to pronounce it. Blah. It's like with a dot on top of the A. Blah. That's not something from a language I know. This game was pretty cool. Not enough scrap indeed. This game was pretty cool. I don't usually play Torbjörn. And... Yeah. Just watch this. I foresee great things for you. Doink. Doink. Boing. 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 Let's hear those guns! Attackers incoming. And my turret is gonna get wrecked by Genji. Stupid Genji. And Junkrat. Stupid Junkrat. That was not my plan. But at least I got an elimination. I don't know how that worked. That seemed weird. 4v6? Doesn't even make sense. There's 6 people on each team. Such potential. I kind of like Torbjörn. I used to hate him, but I've grown to like him. Especially his weapon. His weapon is really cool. And I don't know how he didn't die when I hit him there. How even? Look at the kill cam. He went from 27 to 12. How is that even possible? Torbjörn does more than 15 damage. Oh well. Oh well. Hammer time. Hammer time. Do-do-do-do. Can't touch this. This was pretty brutal. This was nippy. This was kind. This was langer. I'm using obscure memes. Sorry. Don't always need to be popular memes. Okay then. Here come that boy. Oh shit, what up? When insert anything here. Insert sponge guard here. That's also a meme. An extremely overused meme. I was gonna say an extremely used, but it's overused. Memes, yo. Memes need to be not overused. Don't let your memes be dreams. That's some Shia LaBeouf for ya. That's a good old meme. That one pole is stronger than the entire railing. I've got my Molten Core! Die, insects! My fire be purged! Let's hear those guns, yo. I love it when the physics are just all weird. Am I gonna molten core? Am I gonna molten core? Am I gonna molten core? Molten core! And what a waste. Or not. Hey, I'm on fire. That's a Hanzo ult. My turret always gets destroyed. I do not notice I have 200 scrap. My thanks. Can we do it? Can we keep him off? Man, it's so hot in here. Blech. I got destroyed in the back. No fair. I thought it was an enemy and so old.
I have big plans for you.
I like how he's holding something that looks like a lantern when you try to deploy a turret. Yeah. Boing, 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 boing. Doom, doom, doom. Turret's under fire. Armor here. It's just a scratch. Raw. I got a triple kill without doing anything.
Experience tranquility.
Spray my stun. What? I don't even.
I foresee great things for you.
Maybe this molten core will be better?
Let's get started.
Nope. Or maybe this. At least I got one kill. One and a half. I did a bunch of damage. Seems like they can't stop us anymore. Hey! Victory! So, I guess that does it for this episode of Overwatch. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, because I certainly did. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.